40 east and 159, 542, William E. Young, Franklin, 542, WYF, White, on.
This is the
fire unit 23. Accept,
198. Yep, buddy. What do you need?
Hey, I'm Trooper Riley with State Police. Reason I pulled you over. Your license plate lights, they're blue?
Yes, sir.
You cannot have that.
And it's not what the guys, Secret Service and all them, they said, as long as you read them tags, and they came out and looked at it.
Who do you think is more qualified to answer that question, the Secret Service or the Arkansas State Police? Do you have your license plate registered? Now, you can't have any, you cannot have, per Arkansas statute, you cannot have any additional lights that are not from the manufacturer, and you cannot have any blue or red lights, or anything. You can't have any colored lights. It has to be yellow or white license plate lights.
That's the white.
And then that, what's that for?
Emergency lights.
Your emergency lights?
Yep.
What would you, in what situation would you need to use those?
I mean,
are they, do they turn on blue and red? You cannot have that. What,
never been,
what does blue and red mean to you? When you see blue lights, what do you think?
Emergency lights.
Who's coming when you turn on blue lights? The police. Right. You're not the police. You can't have blue lights.
It says on the deal when I bought them, it was emergency lights, and it shows the people when they're...
They can sell you... People sell crack. They don't make it. It don't make it legal.
So, okay, I didn't know they
so simply, yeah, simply having it is not against the law. You cannot activate that at any point for any reason. I've seen several people that have gotten arrested because of that.
So I remember the blue light rapist thing. And
right,
all that.
Right,
yes, that,
and that's what it's for. So you can't. My advice to you, well, especially the light spot lights, because you're displaying a blue light right now. You need to take those out right now.
Well, I live just right down the road.
And then those, you might as well just get rid of them, man. There ain't nothing good going to come from having those blue lights in the back of there. You will get in trouble, and you're going to end up getting arrested for impersonating an officer if you try to initiate those. Okay? Right. Let me get your license and insurance registration.
Okay. I'm going to pull my license up on my phone because they got to take photos and stuff, and I got to get on the website. There's my license.
Okay.
Hang on, I'll get you my insurance. I don't have insurance. Is it here?
Take a look at that whenever I get back. I'll be right back.
71 Little Rock, 1098.
1040.
Man, you're just going to have to be patient with me. But
no, you're good. You're good. I was able to run the tags and pull up the insurance. So,
oh, you was?
Yeah. Just make sure, you know, whenever you get home, you got a little more time, you're not rushing. Take a screenshot of it or something and save it on your phone, okay? Here's your driver's license.
I'm not very much.
Get rid of these, get rid of those, get rid of that, okay?
Yes,
nothing
sir.
Good will come from these.
Yes, sir.
Understood? All right, this is just a warning.
All right, thank you.
All right, drive safe.
Yes, sir.